It's a new year and a new chance to go on an adventure. If you get in the car from Las Vegas, Sedona is just a few hours away. And if you haven't been, wow, will it knock your socks off?
It is a magnificent place. If you've never been, you must go. And you must see Glenn Scarpelli. He lives there. He loves it there. He's the host of Traveler TV, and he's letting us in on an amazing vacation destination. How are you, sir?
Oh, it's always so great to see you, Sean and JJ, and we love taking you to Sedona. I've lived here 28 years. Really, Sedona is known as one of the world's most sought-after luxury destinations, outdoor adventure, red rocks, and today we're bringing you to a hotel that is so centrally located to all the trails and to a train ride through the red rocks of Sedona. Please, check this out.
Today on Traveler TV, we're taking you to stunning Sedona, Arizona. Hi, Glenn Scarpelli, and we've created an exclusive travel package just for you. It's the perfect Sedona getaway. Stay and play in glorious Red Rock Country by staying at the beautiful Sedona Real Inn and Suites and taking a train ride through the Red Rocks of Sedona on the Verde Canyon Railroad. Now I'd like to introduce you to the Director of Sales and Marketing of the Sedona Real Inn and Suites, Crystal Hoyle.
Thanks, Glenn. Welcome to the property.
Oh my gosh, Crystal, we love being here. And you know, as we visit, we really get a sense of the warm and neighborly vibe of the resort.
That's awesome. That's what our guests say. So they tell us they appreciate the thoughtful, familiar touches and the friendly approach. A place where they can be themselves, let their guard down, connect with friends, family, and nature. People come to Sedona to accomplish something, conquering a new trail, recharge their batteries, to have fun, to decompress. When you visit, you are likely the favorite neighbor. It's comfortable, the suites are spacious, yet intimate. You get a complimentary home-cooked breakfast just like grandma's.
Ah, we love that. And just so you all know, we are coming to you today from the Family and Pet Park at the Sedona Real Inn and Suites.
And we love creating this space for our guests. Next to breakfast, more guests comment on the park than anything else. They love it. It's an area for the entire family. Kids can play, dogs can run free. There's a fire pit to share stories and the highlights of the day, an area for outdoor games, a little friendly competition, and there are daily activities scheduled where guests can just be themselves.
Now I'd like to introduce you to Teresa Propeck from the Verde Canyon Railroad. And I, you know, let me just say that this is truly one of my favorite things to do in Sedona.
And we hear that a lot.
Well, because it's true, that's why. So Teresa, how about you take us to the depot for a ride on the train?
Nothing would make me happier, let's go.
All righty then, all aboard.
Welcome to Verde Canyon Railroad, Arizona's longest running nature show.
We have style and we have comfort, all the while taking you into Sedona's rugged red rocks in one of our vintage rail cars. What makes this journey even more special is that your second seat is in an open-air viewing car. This is the perfect way to experience the scenery and the wildlife inside the canyon. Did you know that majestic bald eagles even call this canyon home? It's a luxurious ride that winds through a 20-mile wilderness area, and we follow the natural flow of the Verde River. This canyon is only accessible by our train. Every season offers a new reason to ride the train aboard this century-old historic route. It's a wonderful way to celebrate special occasions and special events. For over 30 years, the Verde Canyon Railroad has helped to create lifelong memories for all our passengers.
You know, ladies, I've noticed that, you know, you and everyone that works with you has such a happy, grateful vibe. I mean, that's rare these days.
The best way to say I had a great vacation is to show a little gratitude.
And that's why it's such a good fit. It's like calling Sedona your home.
So we hope you all enjoy and take advantage of this incredible package deal between the Verde Canyon Railroad and the Sedona Real Inn and Suites. And we'll see you in Sedona.
That was so much fun, Glenn. I feel like going there now.
I'm telling you, please come. We invite everybody. It is so much fun, an incredible place to stay, and one of my favorite things, like I said in the package, one of the most favorite things to do while you're in Sedona.
I'll tell you, man. You know what? It's one of those destinations, like, when you're especially in the Southwest, there's just a lot of, like, There's a lot of hot. There's just a lot of not living. And then when you go to Sedona, it almost is like Shangri-La. It is absolutely gorgeous. You have got to go for yourself.
Pine trees.
Glenn, it's great having you. Thank you so much.
It's always great to see you guys. Thank you so much.
Hi, Glenn. Happy New Year.
All right. Listen, a great chance for you guys to enjoy a trip to Sedona. You could book your Sedona ride and stay getaway. Go to VerdeCanyonRR.com/ABC. Use the promo code ABC for discounts.